Northeast winds at 14 miles per hour. No major weather threats outside of some surf. And the trade winds, they just keep coming. High pressure to the northeast, generating those trade winds that will peak those winds at about 15 to 20 miles per hour. And of course, push in a few showers that we are seeing tonight. A little bit wetter for tonight. And then by late Thursday into Friday, future radar points at much drier conditions as we head towards the weekend. So you have plenty of sunshine, a lot less cloud cover. Still, it's going to be very, very nice. There are your windward showers right now. You can see most of them moving offshore to onshore. And most areas are seeing windward showers tonight. Rather quick passing and light. So no major flooding issues or anything like that. And it's just what we normally see when we do have trade winds across the islands. In surf, high surf advisory for the South Shores tomorrow at 5 to 8. 2 to 4 for the East and the North Shore. And the West Side checks in at 3 to 5. Gorgeous day tomorrow. Enjoy it. Windward showers are going to be light. Trades are going to be 15 to 20, and they might even increase a little bit this weekend to breezy levels. So no significant sources of moisture outside of windward showers and lots of fun in the Hawaiian sun now through the weekend and even beyond.